Viewers with a fear of heights? Yeah, you're not gonna like this one. Visitors of the see-through glass sky deck in Chicago's Willis Tower were extra freaked out when a protective layer covering the glass somehow cracked under a visitor's feet. Nope. Willis Tower says no one on the 103rd floor observation deck was in any danger when the see-through ledge splintered, but eyewitnesses say the woman who was on the ledge when it cracked turned pale when it happened. Yeah, and nope. Speaking of nope, Florida officials just set some of America's longest snakes loose. You're probably thinking, why would they do that? It's part of an ongoing effort by the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. 15 eastern indigo snakes were set free in a nature preserve near Tallahassee. The goal is to reestablish the threatened non-venomous snake as a predator in the region. Eastern indigo snakes are North America's longest, growing to over 8 feet long. Scientists say they serve a critical function in controlling small animal populations. So, big summer plans? I don't know, maybe some yard work, a beach trip, maybe set a world record by watching Avengers Endgame 200 times? Believe it or not, that's what one Florida man is attempting to do. Augustin Alanis says he's already seen the blockbuster at least 114 times, which at 3 hours and 2 minutes of viewing comes to, carry the four, a lot.
I like this one.
For Take a Look at This, I'm Jeremy Roth.